reveals its innocence through the smiles of children. I wish you all a blessing-filled Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated across India to increase awareness of the rights, care and education of children. It is celebrated on 14th November every year as a tribute to birthday of India's first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru, also known as Chacha Nehru among children. Nehru advocated for children to have all-round education that would build a better society in the future. Nehru considered children as real strength of a nation and foundation of society. Chacha Nehru remarked, "Children are like birds in a garden and should be carefully and lovingly nurtured as they are the future of the nation and the citizens of tomorrow." I take this opportunity to welcome you all to the Children's Day program of our school.
God created human and all creatures on earth to be happy, and thus let us praise God and thank Him for all the blessings. Let's start by inviting Almighty into our midst with a prayer dance.
Prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you as all the good gifts come from you. We pray for the children around the world that you would be there in their lives and they would grow up knowing they are loved by you and by everyone. Bless them with gift of knowledge so they would learn well and flourish. May they discover their unique talents and abilities that they use for the benefits of themselves and for the community. Give them the passion for the world around them. As we celebrate Children's Day, we address all these children in your care. May this day of celebration bring in them a new energy and powerful grace. Amen.
Let us say the Our Father slowly together.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Let us conclude our prayer service through a song.
छोटी सी आशा, मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा, चांद तारों को छूने की आशा, आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा, दिल ही छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा, मस्ती भरे मन की भोली सी आशा, चांद तारों को छूने की आशा, आसमानों में उड़ने की आशा, दिल ही छोटा सा छोटी सी आशा।
लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी, है ये तो पढ़ने लगी,
आगे बढ़ लड़के आगे बढ़ने लगी।
ओ मुंडा जिद पे अड़ा, ओ तेरे पीछे पड़ा, ओ मुंडा जिद पे अड़ा तेरे पीछे पड़ा, मेरे नाल कर ले जरा।
दिल देना दिल लेना, दिल देना दिल लेना,
music.
I request our principal, Sister Radhika, to wish you all on this special day.
Every child reflects a different flower, and each is special in his or her unique way. On the occasion of Children's Day, you, dear child, are reminded that you are special in a unique way, and we love you for that. Dear children, you are God's most beautiful creation, gems in the crown of our institution, as you spread joy and happiness all around. Throughout the pandemic period, we missed your physical presence in the school. But thanks to the technology, we remained connected. You are a ray of sunlight from all eternity. There is a brilliant child locked up inside you, inside every student. So, my dear students, explore the treasure within you. Unlock all hidden doors. Understand the power within you. We believe that you are chosen as an instrument who can bring about positive change in the world. God bless you, dear students, and remember that we miss you and love you. Children carry hopes for a better tomorrow and the dreams of a happy future. Wishing each of you a very enjoyable day as we wish you happy Children's Day. God bless you.
May the love and laughter always stay on every child's face. We wish you happiness today and every day. Happy Children's Day.